For the final set of missions, you're going to have to use all your skills and resources to eliminate as many enemies as possible. We need to act fast, and we can't afford to be caught off guard. Our intel indicates that enemy forces are gathering in Al-Mazra. I know you're one of our best operatives, and that's why we're sending you in. Your mission, mass extinction event. Remember, sometimes the best defense is a good offense. Not sure if you watch football, but I happen to believe this saying. To aid our defense and secure a foothold in the AO for our upcoming operation, we need you to eliminate as many enemy operators as you can. They'll be more hesitant to send any more assets in while we do our work. You must kill 15 operatives in one deployment to complete the mission. I know we can count on you to get this job done. We've been tracking the enemy's top commanders, and we've identified key details for you. We know that these commanders are highly skilled and have access to devastating weaponry, but we believe we can use their own weapons against them. That's where you come in. The bomb maker has a love for explosives. The chemist is an expert in assault rifles. The helicopter commander deals in skilled aerial combat. The next mission, all's fair. The best way to wound the enemy is to hit them where it hurts, right? That's why we need you to eliminate enemy commanders with their own weapons of choice. I know you're one to work with style, so I have confidence that this is up your alley. Take out the bomb maker by setting up a trap of your own with a Claymore mine. Let's gift him an explosive from America in Japan. The chemist loves his hazard-themed M13B assault rifle. Take him down with your own M13B. Finally, strike the helicopter commander's weak points by destroying him from the air in your own helicopter. All's fair in war, baby, and we need you to show them that we're not to be messed with. We have a unique challenge for you. We need an operator who can move through the mission area undetected and extract safely without being compromised. Mission: Escape Master. This might seem like an odd task, and frankly, it is more of a test of ability than a proper job. But our next big operation requires an operator that knows how to get in and out untouched. You'll need to demonstrate a mastery of covert movement through the area of operations. Show us you can consistently extract safely. Good luck. You'll probably need it. You'll need to be precise, focused, and quick on your feet. We have confidence in your abilities. Reach the AO, navigate it safely, and exfil on the escape helicopter 10 deployments in a row. I'll have some craft beer waiting for you when you make it back. This just came across my desk. We have some urgent intel that is located in B-21. We can't risk it falling into the wrong hands. You'll need to be careful and avoid any confrontation, but you may have to unsheath your steel on this job. We understand that you've been studying the floor plan of Building 21, and we believe that this knowledge will be a significant advantage for you. We also believe that you are up for the challenge. Mission: Outsourcing. While we figure out our next steps, we have some knowledge of specific intel in Building 21 that we'd like you to retrieve. You'll need to gain access to a few rooms, but that shouldn't be a problem for a fighter like yourself, right? Intel places the documents in the red, blue, and black rooms of the facility. Don't let anyone see you take the documents. They are highly confidential. You will need the black key card in order to extract the intel from the black locked room. Same goes for the red and blue locked rooms. I think you've started to memorize the layout of Building 21. Use that to your advantage. Damn it if you don't need more gold bars. I found out some secret information that Crown has already melted down the gold that you have exchanged in the past. There's something deeply unsettling about the golden skulls. Perhaps it's their lustrous gilded surface or the intricate engravings that adorn them. But for me, it's the inexplicable dark magic that seems to emanate from them. I can't help but feel a sense of fear and unease when I'm around them. It's as though the skulls are imbued with an otherworldly power that I can't quite comprehend. I know that some believe that the skulls hold the key to untold riches and treasures, but for me, the fear of the unknown is just too great. I'd rather steer clear of these mysterious objects and leave their secrets to those who are braver than I am. Mission: the Golden Rule. This isn't a task I give you lightly, but upper executives are forcing my hand. They want someone to retrieve some rare and expensive items for them. I didn't dare ask what for. My men are all busy, so I come to you to ask this favor. You'll be compensated well, so I hope it's worth the struggle. Find and retrieve 13 gold bars. What kind of a world do we live in where a blowtorch is worth more than a gold bar? Things play out differently in the DMZ. Just be thankful they didn't need 13 blowtorches. Produce 8 gold skulls. I'll have someone pick up and transport these. I'm not touching them. Finally, extract 5 GPUs. These happen to be the coveted RTX 4090. Impossible to get your hands on. The upper executives are out of their mind. But on a serious note, I have heard that they are actually smuggling diamonds and gems inside of the cards, under the cooling fan shrouds. You have a particular set of skills that are in high demand, operator. Mission: case by case. We have word of multiple weapon cases being transported throughout the AO, and we'd like to know their contents. Bring a few back to us and we'll see about your payment. With that said, you need to get these cases out without dying, and that's not easy. You need to get a weapon case from each of the different areas. Not easy. There will be a commander guarding the case or an elaborate system that needs to be hacked and drilled. Again, not easy. They could have called the mission not easy, but we call it case by case. Don't forget the cases are tracked by an embedded GPS, so watch your ass out there.